Over 6 million creators and teams rely on Descript for its powerful features, but content creation, this can be overwhelming with all the different strategies, tactics, and AI tools. So where do you even start? Start here. I am a content creator who has tried hundreds of tools, and I'll tell you why I love Descript along with many others, its simplicity and its efficiency. Imagine quickly transcribing your YouTube videos and turning them into engaging reels in minutes. You don't need to be a pro to create amazing content. Stick around. I'm going to show you 10 surprising ways that you can use Descript to enhance your workflow and your content like never before. I'm Phil Pallen, a brand strategist. Welcome to my channel, where I promise practical advice to build your brand. Today, I'm jumping into one of my very favorite AI tools. It's one that I open every single day. And that's a very short list of tools, by the way. The platform is Descript. They are sponsoring this video, but I am truly excited to make this video and share examples because I am a paying customer of this platform. And I even recommend this for my clients, from podcast editing to creating audiograms. You'll see how this tool can perfectly complement your content workflow and actually make your content perform better and speed up your content creation time. So let's start with podcast editing. Descript makes that an absolute breeze. Seriously, it transcribes your audio as you can see on screen, and this makes it possible to edit the podcast by simply editing the text. I'm going to show you.
And it's really checking those boxes of I should. It's like, what would I
remove filler words?
Boxes of I should. What would I recommend to a client?
Rearrange segments seamlessly, no more painstaking audio edits, just quick and easy text-based changes. This is a very popular way to use Descript, and that's why I'm starting with it. And if you've ever been intimidated by editing, then I really feel like Descript makes that intimidation totally disappear. And while we're here, I'm going to show you the Underlord AI features in Descript, which are single click. So for example, if we want to remove filler words at large in this, it's going to actually identify those almost instantly. Likes, you knows, that. All kinds of words here that I might want to get rid of. And rather than having to go through and do it manually, I can literally just delete them. Click remove all here and they will be gone. That, along with the other AI-powered features, are absolutely amazing. Okay, next up, video editing. Imagine editing videos like you would a text document. With Descript, you can cut, rearrange, and enhance video clips by editing the transcribed text. This is so cool. In the first example, I showed you how to cut a word, maybe a filler word. So now I'm going to show you how to rearrange text. And editing video is a lot like editing audio in Descript. We can see our visual, we can see our transcribed video right here, and I've got this handy little timeline below here, which has attached to the video track the transcribed words, which makes it really easy to edit. Just like any other video editor, I can split the clip, and maybe I want to rearrange clips or take advantage of the fact that I can have multiple tracks in one project. Whatever makes the most sense for your particular project, it's going to be easy to accomplish in Descript, and there's really so much in here to take advantage of, like elements, adding in text, basic shapes, arrows, and such, as well as dynamic elements like a timer, progress bar, and even annotations, overlays, frames, and so much more. So not only can you edit audio, but you can also edit video quickly. It's intuitive, it's less time consuming, and it's perfect for anyone who wants to streamline their video production. Turn your audio clips into engaging visual content by creating audiograms. Descript allows you to add waveforms, captions, and other visual elements to your audio snippets. Now, this one you may not have known about, but it's one that I use all the time, and I love that I don't have to have a separate subscription for this. Let me show you what we're working with. I'll click layers, and you can see here we've got our audio script, as well as this top layer, which is simply a graphic that I could create in my favorite online photo editor. I did mine in Adobe Express. And if you wanted, you could even build this from scratch in Descript by adding separate layers. We'll click Elements and scroll down to Waveforms. Here we have a variety of styles to choose from. I'm going to select the classic lines. Here I can make any final style adjustments that I want, like choosing the shape, as well as the opacity and any other effects you might be interested in. I'm going to keep this one pretty straightforward. This is used to promote my podcast. I'll pop that into place, and now we'll preview it.
Bass, who is arguably the smartest person I know when it comes to scaling businesses.
And this now becomes the perfect asset for me to be able to promote my podcast on social media. or anywhere else. Last thing to note, I made this portrait size, but you could easily change the shape depending on where you are promoting it. Portrait works well for TikTok, Instagram, and YouTube Shorts. Landscape would be great if it was a dedicated YouTube video, for example. Descript also offers a powerful screen recording feature, ideal for creating tutorials and how-to videos, much like I do very often. Previously, I worked from Descript in the browser, and for this example, I'm going to use the desktop app. I'm on a Mac. I'll select New Project and either Quick Recording or Video Project. And from here, I'll select Record, and I'll leave it set here to Screen. I have the ability to record my computer audio, which is very handy if there's something I'm recording, let's say, that has music or voiceover. If I wanted to also enable my camera, I could. When I'm ready, I'll select this red button. Now, we have the option to record part of the screen, or if we want the whole thing, which I'll do in this case, I'm just going to click. We'll get a countdown. And just like that, we begin recording this demo screen record in Descript. I'll select that red stop button when I'm ready. And in literal seconds, we have that screen record transcribed in Descript. I'll give it a name. Using the same controls as before, we can add all kinds of elements, annotations, even transitions, other effects. And this is going to make your video tutorials polished and professional without having to have a separate piece of software. Hopefully you're learning by now that Descript pretty much does everything. Generating accurate transcriptions of meetings, interviews, and other audio content is another standout feature. This is incredibly useful for content creators, journalists, and researchers who need written records of spoken content. Now, it probably goes without saying at this point in the video that Descript handles transcriptions like a pro. This is definitely my most used feature in Descript, but in ways you might not have thought about.
Coaching services in one sentence. I help clients transform disconnection.
Here's an example of an audio snippet from a client of mine. I have them record themselves answering questions that I provide them, which flows easier and more naturally than sitting down and writing in a Word document or an email blast. In this case, by listening to my client talk about their work, I'm able to extract pieces of this for website copy and other projects for branding. I highly recommend using Descript for meeting transcriptions, interactions with clients where you can repurpose some of those ideas shared for social media content. And really, the list goes on. Descript is definitely my go-to platform for anything that involves transcription, which includes all kinds of social media content creation. Need to add voiceovers or dub your videos? Descript has got you covered. Record and edit voiceovers directly within the platform. Plus, the overdub feature, I love this one. You can create synthetic voice content based on your own voice, allowing for quick corrections and additions without needing to re-record. This is so cool. So we're here on the AI speakers tab, and I'm gonna click new speaker. I'm gonna give my speaker a name. I'll keep it my own. And next I'll actually record myself reading the script that they provided to train the AI speaker. As well, the script authorizes its use. So I'll hit record and read. I want Descript to create an artificial version of my voice that I can use to create speech that sounds like me. And you get the idea. I read the rest of the script and submit it. And it will take a few moments to authorize the speaker. Once authorized, I can begin to use it. So we'll hop back into a project. So now I'll select the segment that I plan to replace by overdubbing. So in this case, I'm gonna add a little bit of an extra thought here. And now we can listen to it.
I've got events now, which I love and stay really busy with, you know, in person and virtual. I've got.
So it's close, and I would probably tweak that a little bit, but it's definitely on the right start. I've typically found that no AI voice generation is nearly as close as your own, but this is an interesting one to experiment with, and I recommend trying it for yourself. Moving right along, let's talk about collaborative editing in Descript. This is really awesome. You can share your projects with team members and collaborate in real time. I'm going to show you right now. From any project, you'll head up here, click the plus sign, and add whatever team member that you've got that you want to collaborate with. Here I can select if I want them to edit or comment only, and I can invite them to the project. Here's an example of how I can interact with my team. I can comment on a specific part of the video. So I can tag my team member and interact with them. And just like that, I can see the reply. And we can keep our edits and approvals in one place. Now, I mentioned this one at the top of the video. You can edit long form content into short, shareable clips optimized for social media platforms like Instagram or TikTok. Descript lets you add captions, graphics, and other elements to make your videos more engaging and accessible for your audience. This is one of the newer ways that I've been using Descript, but I am so excited about it. The long form video we looked at earlier, I've already recropped it as a portrait, and I've also applied some of the awesome AI features here, including center active speaker, so I can run this and it will actually process my video and focus on me, the speaker, in the middle of the frame without having to do it manually. Love it. As well, if this was a video that I was delivering to camera, I could try this one, which is called eye contact. It means that if you're glancing off to the side to, say, for example, read a script, it can readjust your eyes to be focused on the center. This is a video of me on stage speaking to the audience, so I wouldn't do it in this case, but just pointing it out in case it's useful for you to try. For this example, we're gonna select this one under Repurpose. We're gonna create some clips. Up here, I can define how many I want. 5 sounds good. And ideally, the clip duration is around 30 seconds. Next, we'll have a look at some of the layouts here. They've got some templates. I'm gonna go with this one. If I want, I can browse more. And if I have a topic, I can define that here, but it's optional. In this case, that's what I'm looking for my clip, so I'm gonna go ahead and click Submit. You'll see here, Underlord is thinking. This is the term that's used to describe the AI-powered features in Descript. It'll take a little bit of time to process the video here, and there we go, in just a few seconds, I've already got isolated clips from my long-form piece of content. I can click through here and choose one using that template that was applied. Here you can see that captions have already been added to my clip, and I can add graphics or other elements if that makes sense. So now this is just one more very useful thing that you can do directly in Descript. Descript can even help you create SEO-friendly blog posts for your podcast or for your video content. You can use the transcription as a basis for blog posts, articles, and other written content. If you think Descript is just for video and audio, think again. I'm gonna select Underlord, and then I'm gonna scroll down here to Publish, where we have all kinds of options to do some projects here with text, like drafting a title. This could be, for example, a YouTube video. The ability to summarize it, break it down. How about show notes for your podcast episode or a description for your YouTube video? On screen, I actually have a transcript of a YouTube video, so this would be a handy one. If you want, you can paste examples as well as custom instructions here. I'm just gonna click Submit for this example, and we can see what it comes up with in mere seconds. Lots of keywords here, my name, my title, and even time codes for chapters in the video. I'm so impressed. Let's click back here and try drafting a blog post. Again, examples and custom instructions if you've got them. There we go. There is a blog post populating. I could literally copy and paste onto my blog and maybe make a few adjustments, but the whole point is that this gets you closer to the end result, using AI to save you time, but still giving you the opportunity to pepper in your own perspective and opportunities for storytelling. This not only expands your reach, but it's also gonna improve your SEO, search engine optimization, and drive more traffic to your site. 2 birds with 1 stone. And while we're here, I'm gonna show you the final feature in this video. One we haven't talked about yet, but you may have seen here, translate captions. Yes, at the time of recording this video, you can translate your transcript and captions to any of 23 languages. I'll select here and you can get a little preview. For this example, I'm gonna select German, which I definitely wouldn't be able to translate it on my own, and we'll select submit. And there we go, we get a side-by-side comparison in the original language, which is English, and now the translated version in German. And if I want, I can even preview the video in the original language if I want to know which part it's talking about. This is a great way to use translation to apply to closed captions and transcripts, and it's possible to export this when you select Publish and then Export, then Subtitles. And we can download them right up here by selecting the language and then clicking export. There you have it, 10 surprising ways to enhance your content with Descript. Whether you're a podcaster, video creator, educator, or someone just looking to make your content creation process more efficient, Descript has something for you. I'm linking Descript below. This is my affiliate link, by the way. Thank you in advance. Go ahead and check it out for yourself. If you've got any lingering questions, comment below. Let's keep the conversation going on down there. Respond to those personally. And if you enjoyed this video, give it a like. That helps other people discover these videos, which we work hard to create for you. And subscribe for more of my videos on branding, positioning, building and promoting your brand. Thank you, Descript, for sponsoring this video. Next, I'm sharing a few others I think you'll be interested in. I'm Phil Pallen. Thanks for watching. Those coming up next.